National Weather Service in Corpus Christi has issued an extreme wind warning for southwestern Calhoun County, Aransas County in south central Texas, east central Nueces County in south central Texas, eastern San Patricio County in south central Texas, central Rosario County in south central Texas, until 7 p.m. Central Daylight Time. At 4:54 p.m. Central Daylight Time, National Weather Service Doppler radar indicated extreme winds associated with the eyewall of Hurricane Harvey were moving onshore 17 miles east of Key Allegro or 18 miles east of Rockport, moving northwest at 25 miles per hour. This is an extremely dangerous and life-threatening situation. Widespread destructive winds of 115 to 145 miles per hour will spread across Calhoun County, Aransas County, Nueces County, San Patricio County, Rosario County, producing swaths of tornado-like damage. Take cover now. Treat these imminent extreme winds as if a tornado was approaching and move immediately to the safe room in your shelter. Take action now to protect your life. The National Weather Service in Corpus Christi has issued an extreme wind warning for southwestern Calhoun County, Aransas County in south central Texas, eastern San Patricio County in south central Texas, central Rosario County in south central Texas, until 11:45 p.m. Central Daylight Time. At 8:46 p.m. Central Daylight Time, National Weather Service Doppler radar indicated extreme winds associated with the eyewall of Hurricane Harvey were moving onshore near Bayside, or 8 miles northwest of Rockport. The hurricane eyewall was drifting northwest. This is an extremely dangerous and life-threatening situation. Locations impacted include Rockport, Port Aransas, Lamar, Ingleside, Aransas Pass, Gregory, Ingleside on the Bay, Bayside, Palm Harbor, Key Allegro, Copano Village, Holiday Beach, Aransas National Wildlife Refuge, Fulton and Ostwell. Take cover now. Treat these imminent extreme winds as if a tornado was approaching and move immediately to the safe room in your shelter. Take action now to protect your life. The safest place to be during a major landfalling hurricane is in a reinforced interior room away from windows. Get under a table or other piece of sturdy furniture. Use mattresses, blankets or pillows to cover your head and body. Remain in place through the passage of these life-threatening conditions. National Weather Service in Corpus Christi has issued an extreme wind warning for Aransas County in south central Texas, northeastern San Patricio County in south central Texas, central Rosario County in south central Texas, until 1:45 a.m. Central Daylight Time. At 11:44 p.m. Central Daylight Time, National Weather Service Doppler radar indicated extreme winds associated with the eyewall of Hurricane Harvey were moving onshore over Lamar or near Rockport, moving northwest at 5 to 10 miles per hour. This is an extremely dangerous and life-threatening situation. Locations impacted include Rockport, Woodsboro, Lamar, Ingleside, Aransas Pass, Gregory, Bayside, Quintana, Palm Harbor, Key Allegro, Copano Village, Bonnie View, Holiday Beach and Fulton. Take cover now. Treat these imminent extreme winds as if a tornado was approaching and move immediately to the safe room in your shelter. Take action now to protect your life. The safest place to be during a major landfalling hurricane is in a reinforced interior room away from windows.
Get under a table or of a piece of sturdy furniture. Use mattresses, blankets, or pillows to cover your head and body. Remain in place through the passage of these life-threatening conditions.